Now, most retail stores get thieves and crazy people, but it seems like pet retail stores get even more for some reason. I think it's because half the staff are busy looking after the animals and not paying so much attention to the customers. Anyway, PetSmart staff are aware that there are many thieves stealing merchandise such as dog leashes and collars from one PetSmart location and trying to return them at another PetSmart location so they can just get free money. Now, unfortunately, most of the time we are not allowed to call these people out just because we suspect they are trying to return stolen merchandise. But there is this one dude that has done it so many times around the neighborhood, and he's notoriously known around several PetSmarts already. I was on cashier when he tried to return the stolen item, and my manager came over and told the thief that his leash could not be returned here. This made the thief very angry, and I was ready to call security. Just then, the thief faked a punch to my manager's face, but he held his own, kind of like this. At that point, the thief realized he was out of his league and left the store grumbling. I also started being more on time and getting off my lunch breaks just a tad earlier after that.